I love to put my oil in my filter before I get that thing in there and have it try to pump it full. This thing holds a lot, probably like a quart.